In this video, I show you how to take screenshot without using power button in Samsung A32. First, open Settings. Scroll down and tap on Accessibility. Select Interaction and Dexterity. Toggle on Assistant menu, then tap on OK to the pop-up message. To take a screenshot, open the desired page that you need to take a screenshot, and click on the icon. And select screenshot named icon. The screen will be flashed, and your screenshot is ready to edit or share.
Thank you.